I started off in the College of Engineering my freshman year, and halfway through sophomore year decided to switch over to Cal's because I'd always been interested in being outside and being on the water. And I had heard that Cal's was a really well-respected program, and it was really large. But even though it was large, it felt like family, and you really like would get to know your professors and your advisors and the people around you, and that was really appealing to me. Currently in Cal's, I am finishing up my senior year, and when I transferred over into my sophomore year, it was at the same time that an incoming professor, Dr. Judy, was transferring in, and my advisor connected the two of us, so now I'm involved in undergraduate research, and Dr. Judy's main focus is nanoparticles and nanoplastics. So right now we're looking at the effects of nanoparticles in different soil environments and whether or not they will interact with each other or in soil, and trying to determine kind of the fate of them in the environment. On campus, I'm involved in a panhellenic sorority where I'm in charge of all things philanthropy and service. I am a young life leader, specifically wildlife, so that's working with middle school kids, and I'm on the Salty Gators fishing team. So I'm finishing up my bachelor's in the spring and then hopefully pursuing my master's starting next fall. And once I'm done with that, I'm hoping to work in some form of sustainability or environmental consulting.